welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Argentine Primera Division. Today, it's Newell's against Vélez. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground of your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And your thought on these two teams today?
We look at them, they are evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there, and there are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
Your referee today is Geronimo Santarelli. Has started. Can he turn away from the challenge here? In goes Bernardi. Prato. Zarate. It's Rodriguez. Here's Trezeguet. He's got a shot! I think he rushed his shot there. That's why it's so wide of the mark. On to Maxi Rodriguez. Defenders just managed to deal with that. Zarate. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. And that's an offside against Trezeguet. Federico Insua. Zarate. It's looking good, this move. Trezeguet. Now Rodriguez. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Sort of challenge from the defender. And now, can he score? Excellent judgment by the goalkeeper. He knew he could get it, and get it he did.
Yeah, he's always on his toes, this lad, sweeping up behind his back four.
Maxi Rodriguez. Got the ball back. Bernardi. Now Rodriguez. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. He missed it. Could be dangerous. Good tackle. Yeah. with a chance. Got to be. Trezeguet scores. Well, they've been making so many chances, and this one's been taken splendidly.
They've got so many playmakers, haven't they? Players that can pick out a pass, and it's just too much for the opposition.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Trezeguet. Here he is with a chance. Oh! A real tough piece of work for the goalkeeper from such a powerful shot, but he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. Thompson. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Federico Insua. Promising build-up until that challenge. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. First half has been quite tense here. Reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the second half.
It's set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously the team with their noses in front will fancy themselves. I just hope that it gets a little bit more exciting.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Using all his permitted substitutes in one go. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. He's coming forward with some danger. Passed his man there. Great opportunity. Good challenge, and it needed to be. Looked very good indeed, but the... Now, what is the referee going to do here? Federico Insua. Prato. Giving the ball away now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tough piece of work for the goalkeeper, such a powerful shot, but he made sure that the net wasn't required behind him. Attacking now. Figueroa. Aquino. Perez, return pass, Lopez, in goes Bernardi. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Federico Insua.
see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Bernardi gets there. Stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Aquino. Still a chance in this epic game for one side to get a winning goal, but not...
And now can he score? Could it be?
For the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. And it's 2-0 here. It's 82 minutes played now. That's gone back to him. Goalkeeper with a lob, but it didn't quite come off for him.
It's an audacious effort and it takes a lot of confidence. Perhaps he would have been better served just putting his foot through it.
Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Tackle goes in. Emiliano Papa. Alione. Says, that's that. The manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection. And look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think we looked at the team sheet beforehand, Martin, and wondered how it might pan out, but he's been rewarded for his adventure.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
I'm with you.